Widely regarded as one of the most user-friendly design tools, Sweet Home 3D offers an impressive mix of intuitive features, powerful functionality, and a smooth user experience rivaling even the most advanced design software out there. Best of all, it's completely open source, meaning it's free to use, constantly evolving with community contributions, and customizable to fit your specific needs. While developing the plugin and working with Sweet Home 3D's methods, we came to truly appreciate the incredible work done by its team. They've created not only a powerful and user-friendly tool but also one that is easily extendable thanks to an active and dedicated community of contributors. Now, let's see how to download and install the Sweet Home Lights plugin. First, open a web browser and type Sweet Home 3D into the address bar. From the search results, click on the first link, which will take you to the official Sweet Home 3D website. In the left-hand menu, select Plugins and Tools. On the next page, click on Plugins Contributions. Then, on the Plugins page, search for the Sweet Home Lights plugin and click on the hyperlink to access it. On the plugins page, you'll find a hyperlink to a YouTube playlist showcasing its key features. To download the plugin, click on the Sweet Home Lights hyperlink. Once the download is complete, open the file to launch it. Sweet Home 3D will start automatically, and a dialog box will confirm a successful installation, prompting you to restart the application for the plugin to become available. The next time you open the application, the plugin will be available. To access its window, go to the Tools menu and select Sweet Home Lights. If you ever decide to uninstall it, open the File menu and choose Open Plugin Folder for uninstallation after the program closes. This will automatically open the plugin folder. Once the folder is open, locate the plugin and delete it, but make sure to close Sweet Home 3D first. The next time you launch the application, the plugin will be uninstalled. Note that the automatic folder opening feature has only been tested on Windows, and that's it. You now know how to download, install, and even uninstall the Sweet Home Lights plugin in Sweet Home 3D. We hope this guide has made the process easy to follow. Thanks for watching, and happy designing!